Right, so welcome back. So let's see what else we have to kill. Oh, there's a guard. It's fine. As long as there are no other witches, I'm fine with it. Anything interesting up here? Oh, there's nothing. Just go back and goes back to the roof. But there's an open door on the other side. Where's our heart? There's a rune in there. So let's see if we can check it out. Oh, that was pathetic. Right. It's that building. Totally broke the whole thing. Place is booby trapped. Book. This place is quite badly booby trapped. Well, since we can see those things, those wires. Let's just use it. To disarm everything. There we go. Don't see any enemies yet. It's a shrine.
Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission, protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Smells like piss.
Did anyone ever find out what happened to Pearlton and Lieutenant Culver's?
They probably ran off, you ask me.
missing a day before he did. And someone found an officer's pistol in the gutter. I think something else happened. Maybe they went inside the conservatory.
Look, Karnak is leaking people. We tell ourselves we're keeping it together, but everyone is afraid of what will happen when it really falls apart. Close my locker before coming out. Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket. Oh, the look on his face. Well, who was he expecting? Thank you.
sedition will not be tolerated. Look at Duncan Bale. He's a patriot. A man who won't stop until he has turned every bit of this land silver into shiny coins. I asked him the number of the number.
Got enough to worry about. Now they say there's someone on the prowl.
Thank you.
us all around. Horrible.
Smells like piss. Let it go. Just have to finish my shift.
The water gets nasty. Go home.
Huh? Someone there. Worst assignment ever. Nothing ever happens.
This time.
You up for a beer later?
You bet.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Thank you.
The Royal Conservatory. What do those walls hide? Conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman.
She wanted to raise the blood briar, but cannot. After trying to make gravestones for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Pamela. Delilah wears the outsider's mark, and some of what she can do flows down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers raw, weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under the boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor. Spells and all that, but she might want to rinse off of hers with it too. Something nice, something no one else has thought of. Maybe something with gull's eyes, or the bladder of a... Thank you.
into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
What? I don't like that.
Thank you.
wasn't mutton. I don't care what anybody says. I am no mutton. That wasn't it.
Like she's going to do to the sisters of the Abbey?
That's part of the thrill, sister.
Thank you.
this looks important. I wonder what it does. If I can sabotage Ashworth's communication device, she'll be powerless. So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft. Huh?
Goes the communion. I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Vice Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right.
Much won't affect things.
No. He continued to tinker with the lenses. Thicker, thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still have the old lenses and cast-off parts piled in my workshop. But Jindash made something like this. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. A tricky thing, touching the void through such a device.
Blood and biscuits. I look forward to it. Stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward to it. For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell.
Goodbye, Delilah, my Empress. What in the world? It seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were. Mm-hmm. seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were. It was coming from someone there. Silver bullets for the likes of you. Give up, child. You didn't deserve.
Vice Overseer Burns' suspicions were right. That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device.
Seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were. Thank you.
bathe in the warm waters of your adoration.
Who is this?
By a false name. Cast her out of the city, into the wilds. Or better yet, put her on me.
They're just jealous. If I want.
Now to activate it and sever Ashworth's connection to the void. All that's left to do is hit the switch, and Ashworth should be powerless.
Right, so apparently I have muted the whole game.
The lila. It was everything I had.
So I have been playing. All muted. Well, that's a bit sad.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Oh, brother. Well, I'm not going to replay the mission. Oh, this is just silly.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done. A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
Delilah, I will take apart everything you've built until I have what's mine.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear. I hate you for this, child.
I'm not only going to restore things to the way they were. I'm going to make them better.
Right, so we have to find her audio. Wasn't there such a thing upstairs? Seems the witches are gone, to be honest. So that's a good thing, right? So now we just have to find the last charms and complete the mission. Oh, here it was.
I meant nothing to my fine family. Beyond an advantageous marriage and years of childbearing. They promised me to a man three times my age who wheezed on about our wedding night. But a curious thing happened on the way to the altar, Delilah. From the first time I slipped out of the manor in the dead of night, there was no returning to my cage. Looking at the stars and drinking wine on a rooftop, I was free. Instead of seeing the overseers for marriage, I visited my father's banker and raced away from my old life toward Delilah. Those were the coven's glory days.
No, that was not what we were looking for. Then it has to be somewhere else. Could be on the other side as well, of course. Right, so where's the bone charm?
What would you and Father advise if you were both here? Sometimes I dream we're all together again.
Orphean ore. Ugh, blood flies. But we need to pass through them. Excellent. There's more of them, so more of us to kill. Here's the bone charm. Excellent. What does it do? More damage for our grenades. Ugh. Bunch of bodies. This is going down. Oh, this is where we entered. All right. So it's a black bone charm, a rune, and another bone charm. Let's try to get the black one first. I guess all the witches are unconscious. You have to go up one level. Here it is, the black one. Or at least another one. Running out of breath reduces mana before health. That's nice. Right, so ouch. That was a bit silly. One rune, one bone charm. It's below us. So now that everyone's gone, we can just, for the most part, just wander around. Alright, so I'll be just searching for the bone charm. If I encounter something interesting, I'll let you know. So be back in a bit. Right, so we got everything we need, right? So now it's time for to make our escape. Let's do it just by fastly backtracking. Easy enough, right?
Who's there?
No one. To get up there, move up here. Swap. Hello. There we go.
We gotta get back to Dunwall. And I feel so bad.
Almost there. Right, we're back at the exit.
So it's done. Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
No, indeed.
But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it.
You better feel like I deserve it.
Are you ready to leave now?
Yeah, sure, let's leave. We got some blueprints.
Yes, let's go.
Some paintings, a lot of money. Not that we actually need money.
The Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Are we taken out of total one kill? That's the nest keeper, I think. No alarms rung, one body detected, two detections. Sure. Go down the non-lethal stealth skill. Oh. Alright, so when we wake up.
For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke, the owner of Karnaca's mines. Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
Alright, so next time we will continue onwards. Had enough for today. So thank you for joining me again, and see you later.